SeaWorld. Say we finished camping, we had fun, and Julia wanted to go to SeaWorld. So now we're in SeaWorld. Say see you in a little bit.
When their babies are born, they're only about the size of a jelly bean. And then they hang out in mom's pouch. But these guys, unlike a koala or a kangaroo, they can have 13 babies at one time. So, you know, even in a short 3-year lifespan, they can...
What kind of noise does he make? Do it louder. Look at me.
Look at that man do it. Sleeping. Look at this one.
You do it, you do it.
Back then.
Do it.
The first one, don't want to throw any fish or sea lions on the rocks. The sea lions on the rocks, you know, once again, they're resting. They're digesting.
You saying hi?
Whoa!
He jumped.
He jumped. Oh.
Okay, you ready, Grace? Tell them bye-bye. Say bye-bye.
I don't
another reason why they're known as the ocean's top predator. Their scientific name is Orcinus orca. Their common name is the killer whale. These five whales have their own personal names, Kayuke, Tuar, Sikari, and joining us right here are whales Takara and Kamea. Kamea is the youngest whale at 8 years old. Her mom, Takara, is the oldest whale. She's 30 years old. Now Takara, she's using those powerful muscles in her peduncle, as well as her pectoral flippers to steer and to stop. But this time she's not making her way towards the center. It looks like she's coming up right in front of you.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Look at all the faces. What did Mama buy you?
Nothing.
Let me see. It's a whale.
Yeah.
Do it. Go. Way, baby. So we just spent like 7 hours in SeaWorld. Really hot, really good time. And this one's passed out. She got a Shamu bubble blaster. But we drove like 4 miles down the road, or 4 minutes down the road. And luckily we're checking into a hotel. So we're not gonna go home tonight. We're just gonna go ahead and relax the rest of the day here, maybe go swimming in the pool later on this evening, and then that'll be the end of it. Tomorrow we'll drive back home, take our time, and then just relax the rest of the day. But well, I think it was a good vacation.
Okay, what do you say? I'm ready.
Good job.
Okay, what do you say?
Yes.